chilled out to say my name, you fat slob? You too relaxed, huh? You laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude, you do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is way off.
Bang, bang, do what the fuck you want.
What? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you.
Yes, you did.
I know who you are, Michael Townley. You're in a new place with some new friends and some fruity fucking habits, but you're still my running buddy. You can't undo that.
Yeah, sure, okay, whatever.
Great!
This has got to be it. The maze bank. Let's go in.
You ain't kidding.
Here we go. Come on.
You can't park there. Production vehicles only.
Yo, man. Hey, what's up? Come on, you dipshit.
Go home right now, Tracy. Hey, you little prick.
For sure.
They towed us. We gotta take the truck.
Get in the truck, Michael.
I got a deposit on that truck!
Let's get that prick.
We gotta go to the left.
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Yeah, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
No one's getting in the way of the big rig! We'll flatten this dickbag.
Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole.
Just push him off the fucking road! It's only a battery car, come on!
This ain't exactly a race.
Hey, take a left up here.
How did you not see me?
Look at him! He's on the train tracks! We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, alright?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
Look! He went left! We can have a little fun with it, but let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Can we speed it up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Head right up here. We're right. Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in L.A.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but... We'll get him!
But we're sure taking our time about it. Calm it down! He's going down into the LS River.
I can see that.
I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny.
us all out of juice.
Hey,
guys.
We run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything.